I'm sure you all didn't come all this way down to Merfolk Town just to sit and watch the sun go down. Now, did you?
No, we didn't. We're here to see the shaman and we need to...
I'll just stop you there. You see, I've heard this all before. Everybody wants the same thing when they come down to the shore.
No, I'm sorry. There's no time, you see. I've been here in this world too long. Look, I've become a different thing. I can't stop to sing another song.
Sorry. You'll have to excuse my friend. She gets a little emotional sometimes. Did you say your name was...
Sunfish Murgai.
Sunfish Murgai. Oh.
Yeah. Well, that's not my real name. My real name is... But that's a little hard to pronounce, so I just go by Sunfish Murgai.
Oh, well. My name's Wamawink. Pleased to meet you.
All right, clear out.
The button.
What? Nobody cares about your name, Wamawink. Did you hear this guy? He said he's got games!
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got a lot of games.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Well, I got whack-a-mole, ring toss, throw a ball, dunk a clown. You can play whatever game you like. Don't just sit around. Milk bottle, duck pond, throw a dart at some balloons. Get a drawing of your face, stack your prizes to the moon.
If you've come to see the shaman, you might be waiting quite some
could
time.
Could be a while.
Lucky you, at Sunfish Murgai, as you'll never wait in any line.
Cause there's no one here. Rope, ladder, skeet, shoot. Throw a coin into a boot. Pet a dolphin, have a hot dog, shoot a basket, win some loot. Another hot dog, soda fountain, pirate patch, gold doubloons. Eat a bunch of cotton candy, don't forget to save some room.
If you've come to see the shaman, you might be waiting quite some time.
Cause there's no one here. There's so many games for you to play while waiting at the bay. So do what you want to do.
I want to see the shaman.
Well, anything but that. I mean, there's technically a possibility your herd will get to see the shaman visit us today right here down on the isle. But my guess, it's gonna be a while.